Hi, it's me, Paul. Please, let me explain, please. I really like you, and it's the part of me that I didn't want to hide from you. I know it must be shocking. Look, I'm not gay, but my female side has always been with me. It isn't something I do, it's something that I am.
I don't know what to say. I've never met anyone like you.
So it might be a good thing.
You really caught me by surprise.
Well, I said one was coming.
Quite a special surprise, I must say.
Can you please try to accept it for at least one night and then you decide? I just wanted to be honest from the start. There's nothing to be afraid of. It's just closed.
Do you always go on dates just like this?
No, my absolute first time.
Why now?
I didn't want to postpone the revelation.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
What's going on, everyone? My name is Matt, and you're watching Demo Reel. And that was En Femme by Victoria Scranton. And if you liked it as much as I did, hit the like button, share it, leave a comment, all those wonderful things. And come back tomorrow when I sit down with Victoria and have a little interview with her. And don't forget to subscribe, guys, because we have more awesome indie films and interviews coming your way. So stay tuned.